So what we're looking at is Mr. Kevin Eastman signifying that Master Splinter is indeed the world heavyweight champion of Herodom against the evil Shredder.